good looking.
He's gonna ask you to dance.
Lula Jackson's brother.
I know. I'm Catherine Screws.
So would you like to dance?
No, thank you.
So you don't want to dance with me?
Her leg. She has a shock. Her leg's fine. I don't dance fast.
Slow. What's wrong with your leg?
I had polio when I was a kid.
Don't tell me you had to go around wearing one of those brace things.
For a few years, it's all. Everything's fine now.
Come on. Yeah. In California. You know, I was thinking, and I was a fool to leave. I was staying out there with my father. I decided to come back and see my mother. Ended up getting a job in the steel mill.
Are your folks divorced? My folks are divorced, too.
Divorce is hard on everybody. I know for sure.
I would never do that to my children. When I get married, I'm gonna stay that way. Of music. Mostly country western.
Yeah, I like country western too.
You do?
Kindred spirits, is that what they say? Got divorced parents. Both like country western. You ever want to go to California? Some people have been married 50 years. I didn't have that much in common.
Evening,
ladies. Oh, really? So he's seen you riding past the house on your bike.
Good night.
He's the best looking guy I've ever seen.
I don't think he's my type.
What type is your type?
Well, I don't already made up my mind the type of man I'm going to marry. And he just got to be a saxophone player.
Saxophone player?
Yeah, saxophone players are sexy.
Well, they sure know how to use their hands.
Do you know what I heard? Lula's brother Joe got married. Good thing you didn't like him, huh?